continues inside WWE Thunderdome, the United States champion in the world, getting a double smile from the Celtic Warrior Sheamus.
Some of those back alley brawler tactics that made him so fierce and angry.
And we'll join you on commentary, of course, by MVP of the Hurt Business.
The half man, half amazing.
Yes, sir, a former United States champion. But MVP, you're out here because of what happened earlier on this evening with Bobby Lashley kicking Cedric Alexander and Shawn Benjamin out of the Hurt Business.
No, they weren't kicked out of these Hurt Business. They were relieved of their duties. They just...
Oh! Backbreaker, now a cover by Sheamus. Well, they were still alive.
They couldn't get the job done. And the almighty WWE Champion does not tolerate failure. We're an elite group. And we're just not going to put up with people who can't get the job done. That's long and short.
Oh, well, we got to put it out there. We heard Shelton Benjamin again challenge Bobby Lashley. What if this is a night of success for Shelton Benjamin? What if... As crazy as it might sound to you, Shelton Benjamin actually defeats Bobby Lashley.
Oh, you sound like a crazy man. Oh, how do you ever say anything intelligent?
I'm serious.
I just right now, get ahead of yourself.
All of a sudden, as Sheamus continues to dominate Riddle, all of a sudden, Shelton Benjamin versus Lashley tonight. Maybe we see Alexander versus Lashley next week. All of a sudden, the road to WrestleMania for the champion just got more difficult. Going up on the top turnbuckle now. Sheamus trying to drag Riddle with him. Oh, and look at the United States champion. They're just trying to hold on and thwart the plans of Riddle. And successfully does so. Oh, down goes Riddle. Sheamus is a terrifying sight. Two of the most physical competitors in all of WWE.
I think Sheamus is one of the most heavy-handed individuals I have ever seen.
Oh! And down goes Riddle. Now it's Sheamus going up to the top turnbuckle.
Uh-oh, Riddle's right back to catch him.
Riddle to me! Sheamus!
Uh-oh. Now that's one of those maneuvers where you don't know who got the worst of it. Yeah, both men are laid out, and Riddle doesn't seem any better for the wear.
Look at this, a desperation move by Riddle to thwart the offense of Sheamus, and it appears to have done the job. But now, to your point, MVP, Riddle sacrificing himself in the process. Perhaps earning himself a temporary reprieve, though, from the onslaught of Sheamus.
Yeah, but you said he's done the job, Tom. I think he did the job to himself as well.
Oh, temporary. Oh, look at this, and now Riddle right after Sheamus. Uh-oh, Pele kick right on the ear of Sheamus.
Maybe just stumbling over that corner.
Oh, Riddle right there to beat him. And now Riddle starting to find his groove. Oh, just launching Sheamus.
Think about the move this will put Sheamus in if Riddle were able to walk out of here with a victory.
Oh, gosh. Listen to the impact of these strikes.
It's harder and harder and harder as the match goes on.
I always want to say this. The educated feet of Matt Riddle.
Here you go.
Oh, and caught by Sheamus. Looking for the Alabama slam, wasn't there. Riddle trying for a cover. The proton.
That might be it for Sheamus.
Proton cover. Oh, and Sheamus having a kick out. But look at Riddle right on top of this.
I don't like Riddle, but I have to respect him. He's a thing.
A version of the triangle here. Sheamus is trying to roll his body, trying to maneuver his limbs closer to the bottom rope.
Now what he needs to do is stack Riddle right here.
Oh, cover. Just that.
We're gonna pound him.
Celtic Warrior. And a power bomb right back into the triangle.
This could be it. That's tight. That's real tight.
And it's reaching.
And Sheamus reaching out for the bottom. I thought we'll break up the submission from Riddle.
That's the thing about Riddle. You have to be very careful. He's a submission specialist, and at any time he can catch you in a submission, and he can catch you with a tight that you can't even see coming.
Every time Sheamus can just catch him with a nasty shot like that.
The big overhand right, it's over.
All in for the kick. Oh, and instead Sheamus able to grab Riddle along the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, my God. Noise on the apron. The hardest part of the ring. And now Sheamus into the cover. Put this point on and kick out from Riddle.
I have to tell you, as somebody who has met that part of the ring a number of times, I am very impressed with Riddle right now. Not many would be able to be able to kick out.
Oh, he might not kick out after this. The Alabama slam. Here's the cover. Shoulders down and a kick out.
Watch this one more time. Moments ago, light noise outside the ring. Boom, Tony Avery, and then this.
And then that insult to injury, Alabama slam onto Riddle.
Sheamus was in disbelief, but Riddle still managed to kick out.
Heavy damage to the spine of Riddle.
I hope Riddle makes the appointment with his chiropractor. He's going to be the United States champion in trouble. It looked like Sheamus is all alone. Now the cover and a kick out. Oh, and it looked like Sheamus went for a knee and it kicks Riddle. Oh, and a knee strike by Sheamus. There's the cover. Cover. And he just pinned the United States champion.
This was a battle in its truest form. And an all-important victory for Sheamus.
Oh, this knee went to the side of the face. Sometimes it's right in the body.